Hi, everyone. It's Karen Clark, author of Social Media for Direct Selling Representatives. Yesterday, I was looking at a few different business pages on Facebook that I admire, people who are social media trainers or entrepreneur business coaches and things like that. And I noticed that a lot of them did something that I find really, really horrifying. But I have to be honest, I came to my own business page to double check things before I started this video, and I was even more horrified to find that I had done the same thing. So I want to make sure everybody gets the message out there and double checks their business page. And what I'm talking about is visitor posts. Every single visitor post on your business page should have a response from you as the business person. So looking at your business page, you're going to want to scroll down to the left side and look at visitor posts. This is when somebody comes to your business page and goes onto the publishing box and just writes a message to you directly onto your Facebook wall. Those posts get filtered over to this side area called visitor posts. Now, normally you do get a notification about this, so you can go in and answer them right away. But for some reason, when I checked mine, I found one that I had not answered, and she asked me a question a month ago. So what you're going to want to do is weekly, if not daily, go over to your visitor posts and just double check. Now, Facebook by default will show you the last three, but click on this button. It's the little arrow. And you'll get a pop-up showing all of them, and you can just scroll through. When I go to your business page, I should see that you've responded to every single message. People are asking you a question. They're taking the time to visit your page and talk to you. They're engaging with your page. This is what we want. And of course, the more you engage back with them, the more engagement you're encouraging. All of these things feed into the Facebook algorithm that shows Facebook you're interactive and you're active on your business page. But what I'm talking about is looking for when somebody comes and you'll see the little arrow, it says they've posted on your business page. You want to make sure you respond. Now, sometimes you might just get something simple and you want to like it. You don't have to really give a detailed answer, but there should be responses on all of these. Especially from social media trainers. I'm floored. I just couldn't believe it. I was horrified. And then again, like I said, I found one from a month ago that I hadn't done. So that goes to show that it's really easy to miss them. I absolutely should not go to your page and see post after post after post ignored. That's a sure sign that you're automating things on your business page and not truly connecting with people. So please, everybody, go to your business page, scroll down to the left side, and click on visitor posts. If you're using the mobile app, it's going to be just under the section that says how many likes you have on your page, just before your most recent posts. So you'll do the same thing there, click on visitor posts and scroll through and answer every single one, even if they're a month old. I know the person would appreciate getting a response. I hope this is helpful and that person I missed will forgive me. Have a great day.